Good morning, class. As usual, we will begin the day with math. Please take out your homework. Nano, where is your homework?
I didn't do it because I think homework is stupid.
Nano, how dare you refuse to do your homework? It helps you succeed. That's it. You're going back to 11th grade.
But I'm almost done with my senior year.
I don't care. Go back to 11th grade or you're expelled. Okay, class. Today we will. Hey, Nano, donuts are not allowed in class. That's it. Go back to 10th grade. Okay, class. Today we will learn about rocks. Nano, please put your phone away.
Fine.
Thank you. Anyways, we are going to watch a video about the three types of rock. Mrs. Avery, please go to the staff workroom to pick up an item. Oh, sounds like the poster paper has arrived. Wait here, class. I'll be right back.
Now is my chance to use my phone again. Ha 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 ha.
Okay, class. I'm back. Hey, Nano, I told you not to use your phone in class. That's it. Go back to 9th grade.
Okay, class. Today we will be watching a video on how crayons are made. No, 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 no. I don't want to watch that stupid movie. I want to watch Dora the Explorer. Nano, how dare you disrespect my decision to watch the crayon video? That's it. Go back to 8th grade, which means you are back in middle school. Oh my gosh, why do I keep getting held back? I hate school.
Hello, class. My name is Ms. Danny. I will be your teacher for today. Welcome to English class.
No tengo ganas de hablar inglés hoy. Esta clase no me importa. Sácame de aquí ahora.
Nano, how dare you speak Spanish in English class? You were saying something rude, and even worse, you made it so that many students couldn't understand you. That's it. Go back to 7th grade.
Okay, class. Today we are going to learn how to do ballet. Everyone follow my moves.
No, I will not do these yucky moves. Ballet is for idiots.
Nano, how dare you say mean stuff about ballet? That's it. Go back to 6th grade.
Okay, class. Time for a math question. Nano, what is 9 plus 10? 21. Ha ha ha. Wrong answer, Nano. That's it. Go back to 5th grade, which means you are back in elementary school.
Okay, class. Today is behavior card day. I will hand you each a report card. If your card is red, you graduate forever. If your card is orange, you get a month off. If your card is yellow, you get a week off. If your card is green, nothing happens. If your card is cyan, you get detention for a month. If your card is blue, you get suspended for a month. And lastly, if your card is pink, you get held back. Now I will hand your cards out.
Oh no, I got a pink card. May I please have another chance?
Absolutely not. How dare you get a pink card? That's it. Go back to 4th grade.
That's it. I'm so tired of getting held back. I'm going to sneak back to high school and force my teacher to give me another chance. Stop right there. Nano, how dare you try to escape elementary school? That's it. Go back to 3rd grade. Okay, class. Today we will have milk and cookies. But we will have to share because we only have one bottle of milk and one bag of cookies. Yay, 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 yay. I love milk and cookies. I'm going to drink all the milk and eat all the cookies without sharing. Yum, 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 yum. Nano, how dare you drink all the milk and eat all the cookies without sharing? Now everyone is sad thanks to you. That's it. Go back to 2nd grade. I'm so mad. 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 Put me back in high school right now. Wow.
Nano, stop dancing around the room and go back to 1st grade right now.
No, 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 no. Put me back in high school now, 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 now.
That's it. Go back to kindergarten. Okay, class. Today we will sing the alphabet.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. This song is very stupid. Put me back in 12th grade now. Before I call the police. Now you know who I so am. Next time you abide with me.
Nano, that is not how the alphabet goes. That's it. Go back to preschool. Okay, class. It's lesson time. Oh, I forgot the paper in the staff room. Wait here, class. I'll be right back.
I'm going to write I hate school on the wall. Ha 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 ha.
Okay, class. I'm back. Hey, Nano, did you write I hate school on the wall?
Yes, I did because it's true.
Nano, how dare you write trash on the wall? That's it. You're expelled. Go home right now.
Nano, how dare you get held back all the way to preschool? That's it. You are grounded, 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 grounded for life. Go to your room right now.